some poets met the news to sing of the lucky one.